discovered that one of the reasons for that is because I am pretty iron deficient. We have started giving me iron again. We finally were able to get our hands on it. So hopefully that clears up. But I can't take for granted how I'm feeling at all. Like, between regular being a kidney failure, dialysis, and then this iron thing on top of it, it's just a hot fucking mess. All right, so Jess is not actually going into the office this week in Denver because he will be at the office in California. So I'm going to put this down here for Jesse's trip. He is flying out on Tuesday and coming back on Thursday. And we will be dialyzing in the morning on Tuesday and in the evening on Thursday with Wednesday off, which is my usual off day. And then I am flying out of town for Kristen Damian's baby shower. Kristen from Christiane Designs. I will be gone. Again, a very quick 48-hour turnaround. I will be flying in on dialyzing Friday morning, flying in on Friday afternoon, flying out on Saturday morning or Sunday morning, skipping Saturday, which is my usual off day from dialysis, and then getting back and dialyzing Sunday night. So it's going to basically be two very fast turnarounds. It's the first time I've flown since starting dialysis, and I'm a little nervous about it. And I will use... Where is it? 90% of my shit is, like, missing. Where are all my pens? There they are. Okay. I'm going to write on the washi tape. We've gotten that in. Let me write my habits in. These are going to be the new habits from my November goals, which you can check that video out. It just went up. These quick highlights are just to put in over here my to-do list, but then over here, Layla is going to go to daycare on Monday. And on Wednesday... Well, Jesse's out of town. And then on Monday and Wednesday, Sunny has school, which is just a reminder that I have to drop them off at the train station in the morning. So, to do. I'm doing this very fast today. So I'm going to get some weather in. We got snow this weekend, our first snow of the season. I live in the Denver metro, and we got quite a bit, like, I think it's done snowing from what I have seen, but in the last 24 hours, we got 6.5 inches of snow. Dude. It doesn't look like we're getting any more snow this week, but it is going to be fucking cold tomorrow. Oh my God, I'm filming this on Sunday, and Monday's low is going to be 12 degrees Fahrenheit. Ouch. And it looks like it's getting back up into the upper 50s and 60s for the rest of the week, which means it'll all melt off, which is great. Thank you.
arrive yet? Yet? We'll be right back. to find all my desire, feeling all this power, reckless and devour, travel in the sound, never backing down, wanting to find more. Wanting to find more.